Welcome to the series finale of the 100 Baby Challenge. The 100th episode and the finale of every 100 Baby Challenge videos. This is the episode that ends all 100 Baby Challenges, but it's going to end like every other 100 Baby Challenge. The final episode for Genevieve, she gets with Stanley Tweedle. Not her brother. A different Stanley. The one dressed in red. Her brother isn't the one dressed in white. So, let's not confuse the two Stanleys, okay? Her brother has Stanley H. Tweedle, and the one she gets with is just Stanley Tweedle. So, it's not her brother. No. No incest in this. That's disgusting. And then, Laleen, Daisy, and Visra are born, because they age them up quickly. And, of course, that would bring the baby count to 33 and 100. 100 out of three generations. This is good news. I can't believe it's the last episode. The last one, finally. Because I'm going to Kentucky. Because it's the 17th of June. I haven't even left yet. It's a week away. And I can't wait. So, anyways, enjoy the video.
Sarpava, young. Thank you.
That is it for this video. Really hope you enjoyed it. I know it's a bit confusing to add to age up Zev. I might do something with her and the werewolf. Do something with werewolves in a later series. You never know. I might do something with her with the werewolves. So, I'm thinking about it. I don't know. That's why I aged her up. I know it's a bit confusing. There is no 100 baby challenge unless you want me to do one with werewolves. I don't know. I remember I did one with aliens. I did a 100 baby challenge with aliens. I did a 100 baby challenge with mermaids and spellcasters. I didn't do one with vampires. I thought about it, though, but I didn't. So, werewolves. You want me to do 100 baby challenge with werewolves? Let me know, okay? Comment, please. I would love to hear your information. So, anyways. I hope you enjoyed the series in general. I mean, tell me what you like or didn't like about it. I mean, come on. I'm always up for feedback.